I Like a Look of Agony by Emily Dickinson. I like a look of agony because I know it's true. Men do not sham convulsion nor simulate a throe. The eyes glaze once, and that is death, impossible to feign. The beads upon the forehead by homely anguish strung.